Well, I think the U.S. has to concentrate on doing all it can to solidify that relationship over the long term. We have a strong relationship with Baghdad. We have gone through a lot together, but we would not have been as successful as we have been in this counter-ISIL fight had it not been for our cooperation with the KRG as well and the leadership in Erbil. We need to cultivate the leadership in both of those locations for the long term, and my hope is that Washington will pursue that.